Good morning, class. This is Ma'am Mado. Welcome to Ma'am Mado Classroom. Today, our topic is about changing mixed fractions to improper fractions. Okay, class? To change mixed number into improper fraction, we have to get mad. What is mad? It means you multiply, then add, and then put over denominator. So in this example, we have 5 and 1 half. The first rule is to multiply. Multiply the whole number with the denominator. So 5 times 2 is 10. Now, after multiplying, we have to add. So 10, which is the product, plus the numerator. So 10 plus 1 is 11. So what is now the answer? 11 over 2. Any question? Okay, let's proceed. Another example is 8 and 3/4. So let's apply again mad. Multiply the whole number with the denominator. So 8 times 4 is 32. Then add 32 plus 3 is 35. So the answer is 35 over 4. Now, I want you to try this. I will give you time to think and solve. Okay, now class. Let us check your answer. Okay, let us see if this is correct. So 7 times 4 is 28. And 28 plus 1 is 29. Correct. Your answer is correct. Now, let's go to number 2. So 9 and 3/5. So let us multiply. 9 times 5 is 45. Then 45 plus 3 is the numerator, that is 48. So the answer is 48 over 5. Now let's proceed to number 4. 10, 3 over 7. So let us multiply. 10 times 7 is 70. And 70 plus 3 is 73. So the answer is 73 over 7. Correct. Now, let us go on the last number. We have 25 and 19. So 25 times 9 is 225. Then 225 plus 1 is 226. So, the answer is 226 over 9. Very good. So, now, class, I want you to keep in mind, to change mixed number to improper fraction, multiply the whole number with the denominator, then add the numerator from the product, then put the answer over the denominator. Okay, class? I hope you learned something today. This is Ma'am Mado. See you on our next lesson. Thank you. Bye.